Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you my Rite Aid haul for this week. So if you guys are interested in knowing the breakdown, then just keep on watching. So these bags of popcorn are currently on sale for buy two for $3. Regular price is $3.29 per bag. So what I did was use two of these coupons that are 75 cents off per bag. So after the coupons, the total is $1.50 for both, or only 75 cents each. So if you guys love this popcorn as much as I do, then this is a really, really good deal. Now, these ACT mouthwashes are currently in promotion for buy one, get the second 50% off. So the 18 fluid ounces of the adult mouthwash is currently retailing for $5.49. So after the 50% off, the kids one for 16.9 ounces is coming out for $2.74. So together, your total comes up to $8.23. And I did use these coupons for $1 off of the kids and $1 off of the adult one. And that brought my total down to $6.23, but we are getting $3 back in bonus cash when we purchase two of these bottles, so that brings my total down to $3.23. But currently there is $1 that you can get back on Saving Star for the regular adult one and an additional dollar for the kids. So after the $2 back from Saving Star, your total comes down to $1.23. But we can also get money back through Checkout 51. So you can get $1 back from the adult mouthwash and then $1 back from the kids. So after the $2 that we are getting back with Checkout 51, we are getting the items free plus a 77 cent moneymaker. But that is it for this video, guys. Super short, super easy. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys haven't already, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. You love, I'm gonna